probably 3-4 years now. I perform as myself and Ariana Grande and Dua Lipa. I feel I've naturally got a bit of a different voice from them, so it's a bit of a challenge to get to where they are as performers, but definitely, yeah, an influence to some degree. If just me, then some lively numbers, a nice mix of genres, different styles, and hopefully just a bit of a feel-good factor. The first album that I was just obsessed with was by Alicia Keys, and I used to just play it relentlessly in my bedroom over and over and over again. Car journeys, like just, yeah. And was lucky enough to see you in concert. I also play the piano, so from that side of it was also a massive influence because she just made it cool. She made playing piano cool, and yeah, I just think she's amazing. You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release? So I started my music career in Spain, so I'd really like to see what the UK's got to offer me and the rest of the world, who knows. It's just something that throughout the whole lockdown I've thought of and dreamed of, and now it's actually happening. It's just amazing. It's so good, yeah. With a nice audience that's up for having a good time, and you know, just I think after such a long break I'm happy to just be performing again.